Amongst a lot of people in the crowd today.
Shh, hold her hand.
Today's festivities are dedicated to a man whose life was devoted to this feast. He was devoted to one thing, the Gigio. When I would be introduced him to Commander Liv, people knew that it was going to be something spectacular. I could see him getting in front of the Gigio, clearing the crowd, way back, standing back there, waiting for the lift. It's too much. True, I like to refer to him as the Professor of Capos. Always taking it upon himself to try to teach the men coming up.
Will you people move over, please? Move over, please.
I can also picture him while I'm talking to you standing right there with his arms folded and giving me the biggest smile.
They're gonna come through here.
He was like a father to me, as he was like a father to all the boys under the statue. Ladies and gentlemen, today we honor the great memory of Mr. Angelo Granato. What a man. He's going to be well missed. I know I will be. I can remember him. When we used to have the Gigio in Astoria, he used to come down a little earlier. He used to go up to Pop's house. And Pop used to smoke, you know, the Italian cigars. And he always brought Pop a box of cigars. What a man. Okay, fellas. Here we have his son.
Jimmy Dale! number one couple from Brooklyn, 1985. Former number one couple from Brooklyn, 1989. Anthony Dusty Bacchino.
Thank you. anybody saw the way this year you looked last year.
Go by mom.
But there were all different colors on here.
Me, Daddy. He's adopting this song for the feet today because I wrote it. Ladies and gentlemen, Ortiglia de Nova America. Musica di Michele Massa, versi by yours truly, Sammy Iovino. Ogni anno lo pone di sta festa, America si fa a tre paesi.
Where is he?
Let's go today.
Here we go.
You guys
guys moving up. We ain't going nowhere. Danny, the way he would have...
Ladies and gentlemen, this lift is dedicated to our leader right now, Arthur Carnacci's wife, who could not be here. I'm
Come on.
Who are you, sir?
Okay, guys.
Just in case you need help. You know, this is quite a feat. In other words, they're only going to put some men on each corner, of the team. And they're going to lift it. Not moving it, lift it. It's quite a feat. Don't forget, this statue, this Gigi, weighs I don't know how many tons. Tons. Okay? I'm told that it's about 5 tons.
Thank you. my mentor. This one's for you. I saw the smile.
Number two, this is for you, Daddy.
Come on,
Are you? It's a Despa. Good to go. Again.
Number two, Akadishma, Gonchi Gonch, Agat!
This is a number two! Roger God! Hey,
pick it up.
It's a baseball. One more for Angelo Granada. And number two, Roger God. Number two, thank you, fellas. That's a dish bar. Great you go. Again.
Thank you.
Eyes on this spot. Get in him. Wait, stop it. Get in him. Danny, Rocky, now. Rocky, get in him. Good jiggling! Thank you!
Greatest day of my life. Angelo, thank you. Goodbye. I miss you. Why are you always at this ball? Don't you go? Again.
Your lieutenants. Nice and easy. All right, beautiful.
Sta bene, sta la parte, tu non lo
e porto d'onore a San Paolino. Lui è una stata e una maraviglia. Ma la mia vita è una
Yes.
Johnny said before, there'll be another one next year. And if you would like to see another one, I think it's in July 8th in Brooklyn. And there's also, they're going to have one day in Harlem, July 14th. 14th or 15th?
14th.
Okay, let's get it right. So.